tough for you to keep down on your